Hello students, in this video we will discuss about the BSEPR theory. So let us understand the full form of the BSEPR, valence shell electron pair repulsion theory. So this theory is given by the Sedgwick and Pobin and modified by Nalon and Gillespie. This theory given for the explanation of symmetry of the molecules. So last concepts, that is the octet rule or the least order structures, are unable to explain the geometry of the molecules. So that's why this theory is given for the explanation of the geometry of the molecules. And this theory is based on the repulsion between the valence shell electron of central atom. Next, the order of repulsion between the electron pair is in the order lone pair electrons have the maximum repulsion, and after that lone pair bond pair electrons, and after that bond pair electrons. And next point of this theory, due to repulsion, the electron pair arrange at the maximum distance, so that the minimum force of repulsion between the electrons pair takes place. And the next points of this theory is, if the molecules have the only bond pair electrons, then it has a regular symmetry of the shape given by the BSEPR theory. If the molecules have the only the bond pair electron, then the molecule will have the regular shape, which is given by the BSEPR theory. We will discuss later. Next, if the molecule have the bond pair plus lone pair both types of the electrons, then it has the irregular shape. So what will be the regular shapes which is prescribed by the BSEPR theory, we will discuss next video.